Why is Earth such a special planet? When we look at the sky, we see the moon, the sun, other stars, or big stretches that do not contain anything. These stretches between them are called cosmic space. The sun is in the center of the solar system of our planet Earth. The sun is a star. The light and the heat of the sun keep plants and animals on our planet alive. That includes you too. In our solar system, there are 8 planets. These are: Mercury is the planet closest to the sun, but is the smallest of the 8 planets from our solar system. It orbits the sun faster than any planet. Did you know that Mercury during the day is unbearably hot and the night is extremely cold? Venus is the hottest planet in our solar system. It looks very bright because the sun's light is reflected by Venus's clouds. Earth revolves around the sun and its own axis, being in a continuous motion. Its spin gives us days and nights, depending on which side is facing the sun. It's the only place we know that has life: animals, plants, and people. Mars is like Earth more than any other planet of our solar system. It is believed that a few billion years ago, there were rivers that would have frozen under the bark of the planet. Jupiter is the largest planet in our solar system. There is a huge storm on Jupiter, and it is called the Red Sea. Saturn is surrounded by rings formed by billions of fragments of frozen rocks and sand, so they seem to shine. Uranus. It's a planet tiled on one side. Scientists believe that a long time ago was hit by a giant body which led to inclination. Neptune is the furthest planet from the sun. The weather on this planet is not very pleasant. The speed of the winds is over 1,500 kilometers per hour. But let's not forget about the moon. The moon is the natural satellite of our planet, orbiting the Earth as Earth orbits the sun. The moon looks bright because its surface reflects or is hit by sunlight. In fact, it's a dark place. So why is Earth such a special planet? Earth is the only planet in our solar system that can support life. This is because it is so well protected by its atmosphere, has water on its surface, and breathable oxygen levels. Earth has also a very powerful magnetic field. This protects the planet's atmosphere from solar winds.